Ritter's life. Ritter, get over here. We need to shoot a video.
All right. I'm coming. Alright.
Jeez, Ritter. What were you doing?
Oh, I was playing air hockey. I've actually gotten pretty good at it.
Oh, hey, air hockey. I'm actually pretty good at it myself. We should play sometime.
Well, yeah, we could, but I don't really want to embarrass you.
Are you trying to tell me something?
Well, I mean, come on. If we got into a competition, I'd win.
You obviously haven't seen me play. If we competed, I would dominate you.
Wow, I didn't realize the definition of dominate was changed to lose horribly.
Alright, that's it. We're competing.
Do you want to do a full game, or do you want your suffering to be less?
You're not going to be able to last a full game. We're going to do best 2 out of 3.
Alright, you're on. Alright, I'll serve first, because I know how difficult this can be.
You're going to regret that.
Am I?
Yes. You are.
Alright. Seems we have a bit of beginner's luck.
You wish.
Told you I'd win.
No, it doesn't count. You use the force.
It doesn't matter.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't. You never said I couldn't. Everything was fair game.
Alright, but the force is an ability I can't use now, nor will ever be able to use. If a referee was judging this, he would call that cheating.
Nope, I win.